According to Abu Hurairah, may God be pleased with him, the Messenger of God, peace and blessings be upon him, said, "Indeed, there are some of the servants of God who are not prophets, but prophets and martyrs will feel for them delighted." It was submitted, "Who are they so that we love them?" He said, "They are such people who love one another only for the light of God, without any kinship or family link. Their faces will be full of light and they will sit on pulpits of light. They will have no fear when people will be struck with fear, and they will have no grief when people be struck with grief." Then he recited the verse, "Beware, for sure, neither any fear obsesses the friends of God nor will they grieve."